monkeying around. Until next time, this is Peter DeMarco saying, thank you, Lieutenant, till tomorrow. Bye-bye.
Here's what we have for our departing contestants, Wes Benz, Cordis Ion, lightweight self-fitting, a full range of temperature settings, and no messy cord to get in your way. Plus, Advanced Formula Centrum contains vitamins and minerals and USRDA to supplement your daily diet. Centrum's made to zinc. And the Matrix Backstroke helps relieve muscular aches, pains, and stress. Helps make you feel better. Matrix Backstroke. Also, from Hickory Farms of Ohio, where there's always something new, enjoy award-winning quality foods you get from over 500 Hickory Farm stores coast to coast. And Toys R Us, the world's biggest specialty toy store, presents you with a gift certificate to be used at any Toys R Us store throughout the country. Plus, Brock's Chelsea Chips. Rich, buttery English coffee. Crunchy with fresh roasted almonds, weathered in real milk chocolate. Brock's Chelsea Chips. This is Rod Roddy speaking for Fresh Your Life. A Carruthers Company presentation.
Guaranteed to make you say, and now here's the host of our show, Con Kennedy.
Thank you very much. Well, what a great audience. Good to see you. Hey, thank you all. Welcome to our show. That's very kind of you. Our show, you pronounce it, and you play it with what are now two very normal people. What they'll be like after a few rounds of our game, who knows? Anyway, here they are, John Galvaro and Annie Brown. Hello, Annie.
How are you?
Hi, John. Right next to me here. You're a dapper gentleman.
Thank you. Tell us the
John Galvaro story.
John Manuel Soria Galvaro had a father who was born in Bolivia, a mother who was born in Missouri, and who was born and raised in Chicago.
You were born and raised in Chicago.
I was.
Where did your mom and pop finally get together?
In a little school outside of Chicago, a high school. He was teaching Spanish and she was teaching English.
I'll be darned.
So I speak English and
you
a little
sure
of Spanish.
And you speak it very well. Where do you live now, John?
In Glendale, California.
All right. And this is, thank you, Annie Brown. Tell us about Annie Brown.
Well, I'm a typist and I'm single and I have a bulldog named Billy Carter.
Now listen, Annie, you won the toss of the coin backstage. All right, now what that means is you're going to be the first one to decide whether to charge or to block on our first board. Now the first board will deal with music, and in round number two, the board will deal with women. So on the first board, the music board, step right over here. What do you want to do? Do you want to charge or do you want to block?
I'm going to block.
You do? All right. Now, the blocker goes over by the stop sign, and the charger goes over behind the arrow. Take your positions. And there she goes over there. John, that means you're going to be the charger, and it simply means that all you have to do is get to the top of our board in 60 seconds. And the fastest way to do that is to correct one blooper on each level. Now, what's a blooper? You're going to find out very shortly. Now, here's the catch. Annie over there is going to place six blocks somewhere on that board. And if you run into any of those blocks, you will lose 5 seconds on the clock. But if you get to the top, you win one round. If you don't get to the top, Annie wins one round. And whoever wins two rounds will win the game, all the money they've gathered along the way, and a chance at $25,000 in cash. Now, John, you're our charger, so charge on off of here. Out of sight and out of hearing. We're going to come over here now to Annie, who's going to be our blocker. Now, Annie, you're going to be able to play six blocks up here with the following exception. You can only place one on the sixth level, and no more than three blocks on any of the other ones, okay?
Mm-hmm.
And by the way, you're going to be credited with any money attached to the blocks that John runs into. You got
okay.
that? Place the blocks.
Okay, I'm going to go for all the 30s because my little brother is a... My little brother's a magician, and he says that's the easiest way to catch someone and to force them in the middle.
Force them in the middle.
All the 30s.
Well, let's take them one at a time. On level one.
Level one, $30.
Okay, all right.
Level two, $30.
Uh-huh.
Level three, $30.
All right.
Level four, $30.
Now hold it. You've only got two left.
Level five, $30.
Uh-huh. And?
And just to be crazy, $500 on level six.
Oh, I see. Just a little bit of craziness at the end in case he gets greedy.
Yes.
All right. Okay, we'll see how your strategy works out as we bring back John, our charger. Now, John, if you feel the time is running out, you can call Long Shot. And when you do that, we'll stop the clock. Now, the Long Shot can be tough going, but it will take you from any of the first five levels immediately to that sixth level. All right, now, you've got to charge to the top in 60 seconds. So, now, giving me the level and the money amount. Charge!
Level one, $30.
One, 30. Clock, four, three, two, one. Same level.
Level one, $40.
140. Herman's Hermit saying, Mrs. Brown, you've got a lovely otter.
Otter!
Same level.
Level one, $50.
Level 150. One Cole Porter song is Begin the Obscene.
Begin! Level
charge,
two.
Now charge.
Level two, $20.
220. The Lonely Bull was the first big hit for Herb Alpert and the Tijuana Trucks.
Yes!
Charge, three.
$30.
30. One, four, three, two, one. Charge, same level.
Level three, $10.
310. In My Fair Lady, Rex Harrison saying, I've thrown a custard to her face.
A custard to her face.
Charge.
Level four. I'm going to take a long shot.
Long shot he calls for because he has 12 seconds left on the clock and he was scared to death he was going to run into another block. In just three levels, you ran into two blocks. Well placed over there, Annie. All right. 12 seconds left on the clock. John has called for a long shot, which means now that Annie will drop a block into one of the available positions on the sixth level. Now, John, or rather Annie, I want you now to press one of those three buttons on your podium that selects which block goes on the sixth level. She has now done that. Now, the block is up there, John. I want to tell you this. There may also be a previously placed block up there as well. What you have to do is pick one of the three positions. If the one you pick is free of a block and you correct the blooper, you win the round. But if you answer incorrectly or the blooper is blocked, then you lose the round. You got it?
Got it.
Three positions up there, John.
Yeah.
Which one do you want?
500.
And Annie wins the round. You were blocked, John. Come on over here. Annie got him. She gotcha. She got you on two of the. She, as you can see, she went right up the middle on the 30.
Right.
What?
My little brother was.
Tell
right.
me what you mean.
Well, my little brother's a magician, and he says always do them in the middle, and you force people to lose.
Oh, really?
Yes. You want to meet our little brother sometime?
No, but it's my turn to block now, isn't it?
You're absolutely right. He there? All right, now here's the way it goes. Annie has one round, but it takes two rounds to win the game. Now the blocker becomes the charger. The charger becomes the blocker. That means you're going to charge on out of here, Annie, and you're right, John. You're the blocker. Get over there. We'll see if John wins the second round right after this. John wins the second round right after this.
Ready to play?
1, 8, 2.
Say it again.
1, 8, 2.
1, 8, 2. 1, 8, 2.
As Americans, it's our responsibility to ensure those who fought and sacrificed for our nation receive the support they earned. Wounded Warrior Project exists to fulfill that promise. In the military, there's a saying, I've got your six. Which really means I've got your back. I'll be there when you need me most. Visit woundedwarriorproject.org/notalone to see how your support makes sure veterans know we've got their six.
Hi, my name is Sam Davis, and I'm going to tell you about exciting Medicare Advantage plans that can provide broad coverage and still may save you money on monthly premiums and prescription drugs. With Original Medicare, you're covered for hospital stays and doctor office visits. But you have to meet a deductible for each, and then you're still responsible for 20% of the cost. Next, let's look at a Medicare supplement plan. As you can see, they cover the same things as Original Medicare, and they also cover your Medicare deductibles and coinsurance. But they often have higher monthly premiums and no prescription drug coverage. Now, let's take a look at Humana's Medicare Advantage plans. With a Humana Medicare Advantage plan, hospital stays, doctor office visits, and your Original Medicare deductibles are covered. And of course, most Humana Medicare Advantage plans include prescription drug coverage. In fact, In 2020, Humana Medicare Advantage prescription drug plan members saved an estimated $8,400 on average on their prescription costs. Most Humana Medicare Advantage plans include a Silver Sneakers fitness program at no extra cost. Dental, vision, and hearing coverage is included with most Humana Medicare Advantage plans. And you get telehealth coverage with a $0 copay. You get all this for as low as a $0 monthly plan premium in many areas. And your doctor and hospital may already be a part of Humana's large network. If you want the facts, call right now for the facts. Call right now for the free decision guide from Humana. There is no obligation, so call the number on your screen right now to see if your doctor is in our network, to find out if you could save on your prescriptions, and to get our free decision guide. Humana, a more human way to healthcare.
This tree has shared moments of joy and wonder. With its easy style and lasting beauty, make every Christmas memorable. Get early Black Friday deals up to 50% and ring in the savings at balsamhill.com.
All right, welcome back to round two of our show. As you can see, our charger has already been tucked away. That's Annie. So now, John, you can start placing your blocks up there. And I'll tell you that the board is devoted to women. Where do you want your blocks?
Well, she gave me such a rough time going into this thing. I think I'm going to take part of her advice and see if the 20 block on 20 and 30 on level one.
Uh-huh. Okay.
And
there's two of them right there. Four to go.
I'll just take number 30 on the second level.
All right. And, of course, the higher you go in money, the more difficult the blooper, too.
Right.
Continue. You have three more to go.
So I will take 20 and 30 on level three.
All right. Level three, 20 and 30. Now you have one left.
I'm going to give her a free shot on four and five if she makes it. If she's not rattled by this time, she's very smart.
Yeah, she is.
So I'm going to take her advice, by George. I'm going to stick it with 350 in the top one.
350? She went for 500, but that's all right.
That was her first pick. Yeah. I didn't know that. Where did she put the other one?
I'm not going to tell you.
Oh.
That's it. Okay, now we've seen your blocks, and they will now disappear. Good luck to you. And we're going to bring back? Yeah. Come on back, Annie. Yeah, that's all right. Okay, John has placed his blocks up there.
Okay.
And they're good ones.
Okay.
He hopes. Now, you know what you have to do. Get to the top in 60 seconds, okay?
Uh-huh.
So now giving me the level and the money amount. Charge!
Level one, $40.
$140. Marilyn Monroe posed nude in the very first issue of Boy's Life.
Girl's Life.
Same level, one.
Level one, $10.
$110. Samson was betrayed by his lover, Delilah.
Level
charge
two, $20.
$20. While flying over the Pacific in 1937, Amelia Earhart's plane was lost and she was presumed wet.
Dead.
Charge.
Level three, $40.
Level three, $40. Pearl White's famous film serial was The Squirrels of Pauline.
Perils.
Charge.
Level four, $20.
$420. According to the Bible, Herod was entranced by the dancing Salome.
Salome.
Charge.
Level five, $30.
$530. Helen Reddy sang, I am woman, hear me snore.
Roar.
Charge.
Level six, $200.
$6,200. Mary Pickford was known as America's Sweat Hog.
Sweetheart.
That is it. And you won the round.
Right.
Marilyn Monroe posed nude in the very first issue of what?
Playboy.
Yeah, that's right, Playboy. Isn't that something? Not one single block did she hit, and she wins two rounds, and that means you are our champion, Annie Brown. Champion, that's what you are. Fantastic. John? Oh, I tell you. All I can say is, but I have another thing to say to you. You have been a fantastic player. And as a matter of fact, for your playing, we have a very nice gift for you. Don't we, Rod Roddy?
We certainly do, Tom. A console color television. This is the 25-inch Videomatic color TV. An early American design with clear, crisp picture. Plus automatic adjustment to room light. The Videomatic. And now, back to...
John, thank you very much. Great player. Much luck to you and the whole family. Thank you, John Gavaro. Well, Annie, you did it. You did it. Our crazy typist did it. She won two rounds. And now we're going to take just a moment here and count up your money, and I hope it's a lot, because the more money you made, the better chance you'll have when we try to win, and you're going to try to run the $25,000 gauntlet of villains.
Oh,
we'll see how she does against the bad guys after these words for the good guy. For the good guy.
We've all been here, bought electronics and then felt pressured into buying an overpriced extended warranty. What if there was a better option? Upsea offers affordable and reliable warranties for all your electronics and appliances, saving you up to 70%. Plus, use this 10% off promo code today. Upsea.com, your new way to warranty.
This is the way to warranty. This is an important message for everyone on Medicare. Attention, everyone on Medicare. Today we are talking about Medicare Part C, commonly called Medicare Advantage. If you don't have a Medicare Part C plan, you could be missing out on extra benefits simply not covered under Medicare Parts A and B. That's right, there are millions of people on Medicare but don't have a Medicare Part C plan, which covers everything in Part A and Part B, plus extra benefits only in Medicare Part C. Here's the good news. Everyone on Medicare can call now during the Medicare annual enrollment period. We will check to see if you are missing out on a Medicare Part C plan with additional benefits. Call the number on your screen. Don't wait. The deadline is December 7th, and phone lines get busy during the Medicare annual enrollment period. You don't get Medicare Part C benefits automatically, so call now before the deadline for your free, no-obligation Medicare benefits review. Just call 800-887-0965. 800-887-0965.
What should we do?
I'm going to CashNetUSA.com. I can apply in minutes, and if approved, we can have the money as soon as the same business day.
Go to CashNetUSA.com to apply for the money you need.
This is our champ, Annie Brown. She's really excited. I don't play. Annie, wait a minute, folks. Hold it. I've got an introduction to make here. Annie, I want to introduce you now to 10. To 10 of the most scurrilous and scurvy scoundrels who ever stood between a contestant and her money. And here they are! Ta-da! Come on, Annie, let's go get them. Let's walk straight. There they are. We're gonna kill them.
All right, I'm gonna try. Come
on up here. Right there.
Okay.
Right there. Yes. All right, now, Annie, I know they look really fearsome. But if you can get, are you listening to me?
Yes.
All right, if you can get from villain number one all the way through villain number 10, you are going to win $25,000 in cash. Now, how much time will you have? 60 seconds plus 1 second for every $100 you earn so far. Now, between charging and blocking, you won $880, which means you're going to have 8 seconds added to your basic 60 seconds for a total of 68 seconds to beat the villains.
Okay.
Now, here's how you run the gauntlet of the villains. I'm going to read a blooper, and then 2 seconds later, the villain will show the correct answer right there in his telly belly. If you beat our villain to the answer, then you move on to the next villain, and so on. You got it?
Yeah.
But if the villain beats you to the answer, you have to stay with him for as many bloopers as it takes to beat that villain.
Okay.
But if you get through all 10 villains before time runs out, you'll win $25,000 in cash. Could you use it? Now, the gauntlet and the clock will begin with the first bell.
Okay.
You take your first mark. I'm going to go over here to my position, okay? You all set? Okay. 68 seconds on the clock. It will begin with the bell. Before Eisenhower was elected president, he was a 5-star restaurant.
General.
Seoul is the capital of South America.
I didn't hear it.
Some of Elizabeth Barrett Browning's love poems are in the Sonnets from the Chimpanzees. On Sea Hunt, Lloyd Bridges played a skin specialist.
Diver.
The Three Musketeers were Athos, Porthos, and Abednego. Wonder Woman can deflect oncoming bullets with both of her twangers.
Shields.
Witches were put to death in Salem, Mississippi. William the First, Duke of Normandy, was more commonly known as William the Concubine.
Conquer!
Okay. singing without instrumental accompaniment is technically called Acapulco.
Acapella!
The motto of Grover Cleveland's administration with public office is a public bus. The liver, the largest gland in the body, secretes style.
Style!
Wearing a dress on MASH has made a star of Jamie Brown.
Time's up.
Frankenstein. Look at this. No hard feelings. But you got through five of these malicious villains. That means you got $500 added to your original winnings of $880 gives you a grand total of $1,380 for Annie Brown. What's more, you may get another chance at that $25,000 because in just a moment now, we are going to introduce you to a brand new challenger, and we'll start a new game. You all set for that?
Yes.
All right, that'll happen right after this.
Dazzling.
Cleavage.
Hysterical. Match Game. It's where all cards aspire to be.
Three.
Tune in. Coming up next on Buzzer.
George Foreman here to fight for you. And make sure you're getting a Medicare Advantage plan with all the benefits available to you. That's why you need to know the Medicare and Prescription Drug Plan annual enrollment period is now open.
George, does that mean I can update my Medicare plan?
That's right. Now's the time to call to update your coverage and see if you are eligible for new Medicare Advantage plans that may include dental, vision, hearing, and prescription drug coverage.
Did you know that you may be eligible to get up to $144 added back to your Social Security check every month? It's easy to see if you're eligible. Just call the toll-free number on your screen now and get a free Medicare benefits review. Just call 800-391-4698 now.
George, I keep hearing we don't automatically get new Medicare benefits. Should I call to see if I'm eligible?
Yes, you should do what I did. I made the call and spoke to someone who was so helpful. Just call the number on your screen.
Call now to see if you're eligible for plans with additional benefits, like free eyeglasses, free hearing aids, free rides to appointments, free telehealth visits, or even an over-the-counter allowance.
Plus, you could be eligible to get money added back to your Social Security check every month. Now, that's a knockout.
George, do you think I can really save money and get extra benefits?
I'm so glad you asked. You may be eligible for a plan with $0 premiums, $0 deductible, and no co-pays. Don't miss out. These are the final weeks to enroll, so make the call now.
Thanks, George. I'm calling right now.
I made the call, and you should, too. There's no obligation to enroll. The call and Medicare benefits review are free.
Just call 800-391-4698 now. That's 800-391-4698. 1-4698.
Here's a direct question. How long are you planning on keeping your new smile? Yeah, so shouldn't it be guaranteed for life? Smile Direct Club has this really clever name for it. Lifetime Smile Guarantee. And their doctors straighten your teeth for 60% less than Invisalign. So, to review, doctor directed, 60% less, Lifetime Smile Guarantee. Get a smile you love for life. Your life. Choose smile. Choose direct.
Smile Direct Club. Smile Direct Club.
Welcome back to... Here's our current champ, Annie Brown. I want you to meet your new challenger. Could you bring him in, please? Here he comes. Ken Freehill, right?
Yes, sir.
Now, Ken, I want to know more about you, but we're going to find that out later. Because right now, I want you to play the game.
Okay.
Since you're new to our game, you get to choose whether you want to block or to charge. Now, the first board will be devoted to literature. The second board is birds and the bees. But the first one is what you're concerned with. On literature, do you want to charge or block?
Not being a bookie, I'll charge.
You're going to charge?
Yes.
Okay, charge right on out of here. And that means Annie comes on over here and she's going to play six blocks. And it's literature, and there's the board. Place your blocks.
Okay, I'm going to do 20. On level one, $20.
$120.
And $30.
And 30, okay.
That's just to freak him out on the first level.
Gotcha.
On level two, I'm going to do $20.
$220.
On level three, I'm going to do $20 again because I don't think he knows literature.
All right.
On level four,
four. I'm going to do $40 because he might get crazy.
Four.
On level five, I'm going to... I got one more.
That's it. One left.
On level six, I'm going to do $350.
Right in the middle. Okay. Solar plexus time. All right, let's see how it works out. All right, come on out here, Ken. You're our challenger. Now, you know how to play the game. Yes. Hop right in there. You've got 60 seconds to get to the top of that board. It deals with literature, giving me the level.
Yes.
And the money amount. Charge!
Level 140.
140. In the Bible, David was an Israelite, and the giant Goliath was a Filipino.
Philistine.
Charge!
Level 240.
240. Quoth the raven, two all-beef patty special sauce.
Nevermore.
Charge!
Level 340.
340. Kipling wrote, you're a better man than I am, Rin Tin Tin.
Gunga Din.
Charge!
Level 450.
450. Of his curse, the ancient mariner moaned, I shot the sheriff.
Oh, boy. I don't know.
Same level for...
Level 410.
410. Cyrano de Bergerac was famed for his enormous hole.
Nose.
Charge!
Level 540.
540. Joseph P. Lash wrote the duo biography, Eleanor and Frankenstein.
Roosevelt.
Same level.
530.
530. The Bible tells us of a land flowing with milk and cookies.
And honey.
Charge.
Level 6500.
6500. It's free from Macbeth. Fair is foul, and foul is into the right field seats. Now, your answer.
Fair.
That is it. If you have to... came to play, didn't he, Annie?
No!
All right. Now, Ken has one round, and we'll be back and see if we have time for round two right after this. Oh, well done.
Great care starts with understanding we all have different needs. That's why United Healthcare offers more benefits to help more people in more ways. So call us today to get Medicare with more. Our Medicare Advantage plans give you $0 copays and deductibles on Tier 1 prescriptions at the pharmacy or with home delivery, and $0 copays on mail order Tier 2 prescriptions. You'll also enjoy $0 copays on primary care doctor visits, $0 copays on preventive dental, and free yearly eye exams, all for a low or $0 monthly premium. With United Healthcare, we'll help you get the care you need, when and where you need it. We can schedule appointments or help you find a specialist. We also have Medicare Advantage's largest doctor network, dental network, and vision network. So take a closer look. With United Healthcare, your options are better than ever. Call us today, and we'll help find a plan that's right for your needs. Got Medicare and Medicaid? There's more for you with our Dual Complete plan. Like up to $150 a month on a prepaid card for covered over-the-counter products and groceries, extra dental and vision coverage, and rides to the doctor's office or pharmacy, all at no additional cost. And to help all our Medicare members live healthier, most plans offer a free gym membership. Enrollment ends December 7th, so call today and take advantage of $0 copays on Tier 1 and mail order Tier 2 prescriptions, $0 copays on primary care visits, and much more, all for a low or $0 monthly premium. Whatever your Medicare needs are, count on United Healthcare to have more for you.
Wouldn't you know it, time is up. The play of this game with two people like this, all I can say is...
Some of our departing contestants will receive Brookmire Classic, a Washington Forge, elegant splendor with modern simplicity. A delicate Eden border with mirrored stainless steel from Washington Forge. A master mechanic shop vac picks up water and dry materials inside or out. Master mechanic shop vac exclusively from True Value Hardware Stores. And the Bearcat Alert Warning Radio turns on automatically when the National Weather Service broadcasts tornado flood service weather warning. Don't stay home without it. And Dundee Field Flowers Towel Collection, created and beautifully designed for today's fashion trends. Dundee blends beauty and excitement to enhance the decor at the bathroom. Here's a production of the Bud Austin Company. This is Rod Roddy speaking.
Get ready to match the star. Avery Schreiber. Brett Summers. Charles Nelson Reilly. Lana Wood. Richard Dawson. And Joyce Bulifant. As we play the star-studded Big Money Match Game 75. And now here's the star of Match Game 75.
Hello there.
Thank you. Nice to have all of you with us today, here in person or anywhere. And we must adhere to tradition and give a brief round of applause to the new kid on the block, Lana Wood, here.
Hi, Teddy with us. You say Lana or Lana? You say Lana. She says Lana. I say Lana. But I'll say Lana if you want me to say. Or the other tradition, Lana.
Yes. Uh-oh. It's a hint.
No. We do a lot of kissing on this show.
Oh, thank God.
Now we're ready to say hello to Jule Berg and Lauren Simon. Jule's our current champ. You won a lot of money, didn't you?
You know
how do you feel about that, Jule?
The greatest.
You got $5,600.
Right.
And have you spent it in your head yet?
Oh, yes, many times.
What have you bought so far?
So far, I bought my husband a coat and the kids some things.
I know, he was getting a little shabby looking. I'm glad you did that.
Really?
And she's being challenged by Lauren, who had her first round question, did quite well with it, with three celebrity matches. And we'll see how you do with your first round question in 1 minute and 4.5 seconds.
It's the season of giving, so stay tuned and find out how you can get two free rolls of Alien Tape through this limited-time holiday offer. Alien Tape is the double-sided removable tape that makes hanging holiday lights fast and easy. And when you're done, it peels right off. No sticky residue. Repair decorations that didn't survive storage in a flash. Stick window candles firmly in place. Secure your holiday rugs in place without damage to floors. Hang this heavy wreath in a flash. No nails or screws. Look, Alien Tape hangs tight, even in windy conditions. Just peel and stick. Holiday stockings are hung in a flash, and it comes right off without any damage. Make sure your holiday packages arrive at the right address. And look, even a jet wash won't take them down. Alien Tape is perfect for hanging holiday signs, even on glass. And to remove it, just give it a twist, and it comes right off. No sticky residue. Alien Tape makes holiday decorating fast and easy. And remember, Alien Tape is the double-sided, removable, washable, and reusable tape you'll love. You'll use Alien Tape everywhere. Use it in the bathroom. It's perfect for the kitchen. Use it indoors. Use it outdoors. There are hundreds, maybe even thousands of uses for Alien Tape. Get Alien Tape's limited-time TV offer. Now here's your chance to order.
Call or go online to get your roll of the incredible Alien Tape for the low, low price of just $19.99 plus shipping and processing. But wait.